There can only be two times that we must live with: the good time and the bad time, the positive and the negative, the two inseparable brothers of same mother nature. It is true that we humans love to fervently practice changing the hands of clock in order to suit our individual emotional desirements. But in our desire to change the hands of clock, we can cheat the two inseparable brothers from mother nature. If you must have a fair ride in this wilderness of God, then you must condition your mind to walk with them painstakingly and never to step beyond them. There would always be a good time. There would always be a bad time. Whichever comes your way, see it as an opportunity to move forward. See it as an opportunity to step forward. You don't have to go backwards. You don't have to move in retrogression. Face your front and make sure you are moving ahead. Do not waste your time answering the calls of yesterday. Instead, answer the calls of tomorrow, for that's where you belong. You belong to tomorrow. I repeat, you belong to tomorrow.